Guess we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data.
Hey, howdy. Who is this?
Yeah, may need to work on my tricep.
Kids, what emporium? Use toothbrushes. Oh, son, you ain't right in the head. Well, fuck you, kid! Don't go bother me.
Excellent!
No more.
That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino.
Thanks.
Hey! Careful! Oh, man. This isn't happening.
Search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
The race book is open and the horses are running at the inside track. Stop by and play.
I'm in the system. Time to have some fun. You only have a limited amount. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they have tucked away down there. You might find something we can use to our... It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Shouldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Come on.
here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Serve app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data. Excellent! That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino. Here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. There he is! Excellent! That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they have tucked away down there. You might find something we can use to our advantage. Ah, what's that look like?